Hey guys, welcome back. We are here for another episode of Okami with Xander. Thank you very much for tuning in, and let's get into it. Do it? No. Okay. Fine. What is this? Springs always get a crush by. I'd have something to do with that. Demon bed. Damn. There we go. Got B, got some A, and it's pretty on that. Okay. Yeah, sure, it's because of mermaids. Throw a mermaid for me. Oh, okay. That's cool. Oh, shit. I sold all of my horns. I did fine. That makes more sense. And with that, I think I'm gonna pause to go over the copy. Because clearly I am not awake enough to do things. So I'll be right back once I make that copy. So it's called Cry of the Dead Dacian. It is based on a novel that my co-developer wrote when she was in high school. Basically, the main character, Dacian, is a kid who grows up in an adoptive family after having been abandoned at birth or near birth. And he is the only human magic user that has ever been. And so his adoptive family have him kind of keep his magic quiet. But at the start of the game, he's having all these nightmares, and there are tons of like random attacks happening in their town. And so he's an easy scapegoat. So it's combating that as well as parts of the game actually happen within the nightmares. Yeah. We are very much drawing from the inspirations and fun times that we had when we were younger. And the tribe that he grew up in is based primarily on the Carrier and Dene tribes. Okay. Which are the two tribes that Blaze's descended from. So lots of inspiration. But generally just trying to use, or draw inspiration from, Aboriginal cultures. So avoiding, imperialistic influence as much as we can. Oh, this lady is evil. Alright. Horrible Miss Cutter. Yep, I would agree. Definitely horrible. What am I supposed to be doing? I don't... Okay, let's leave. Yeah. Gonna chase me out? No, she's not. Okay. That's good, because she's awful. Yeah, Aboriginal, like, Native American, but also drawing some from Celtic influences. Basically all Native, Native influences. Mm-hmm. Yep, so we have, in general, just a lot of... So the menu screens are in kind of Celtic-inspired knotwork, but a lot of the battle effects are more like First Nations artwork. And so we're drawing... Like, I'm from a Celtic background, she is from, Carrier and Dene tribes, like I said. The people that Dacian is from are, kind of unknown, but they have a lot of the stuff that he encounters is very Celtic, and he's, you know, very pale of skin, unlike all the people around him, so on and so forth. But we are hoping to be in alpha testing by the end of next week. And then we'll be doing beta testing probably in a month or two. But yeah, it's... did you ever play Final Fantasy X? So, Blaze drew a lot of inspiration, from the, I don't understand what I'm doing here. What? Is it Whack-A-Mole, but Cut Move Edition? Okay. So yeah, Blaze drew a lot of inspiration from Final Fantasy X for parts of it. That's really all I can say without giving away too much. Am I doing this right? Thank you. And all of our maps are digitally hand-painted. I have not seen Driftmoon. Okay. Came out in 2014. Nice. I'll add it to my wish list. Nice. Okay. What am I supposed to be doing here with these moles? Because I am clearly not getting it on my own. don't understand these moles. Alright, I'm gonna come back to them. Let the, coffee kick in. What is this? What are you? To the famous tree cherry trees. Tackle the blue one. Not slash. Okay. Let me go back and try it again. Trying to pick a fight, are you? Try this on for size. Yeah, see, it just triggers this. This fight isn't over yet. See, I don't understand. Okay. Okay. Followed it wrong. Yep, definitely waiting until the coffee kicks in. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, what is this? So you said you sort of do game development. What are you working on? Did I go backwards? I think I just went backwards. Kind of. Yeah, I did. Ooh, what? Ooh. All right. Can I go anywhere else? Yes. Sweet. Okay, come on. Flower. Wolf. There we go. That was horrible. It should not have accepted it, but I am not going to complain. Flower wolf. Let's get a different angle on it, maybe. Flower wolf. There we go. That just goes upside down. Yeah, looks like that's it. All right. Huh. Flower. Wolf. There we go. Okay. Alrighty. Ah. Okay. Well, I will make sure that I get everything I can in this area before I go anywhere else. I tend to go the way I think it wants me to go absolutely last anyway, because I like exploring. Thank you. destroy it. Aha! Take that, foul fiends. Yeah. Don't have to be open world to be interesting. It's definitely something they got right in this game. And it's something we're going for in mine, too. No curse zone, but I definitely sense evil. That is a call for a save. Yes, do some shopping. Ooh. Yes. Souvenir, no. Yep. There we go. All right. Wonder if the flower bed has come back to life yet. Wind stopped and the water dried up, but now. Filled in with dead grass. Okay. I was chatting so much during the day that I've lost my voice. I need to give it a rest now. Okay. Suddenly got cold in here. For some reason, sometimes in the middle of the night, it just gets freezing. Which is ridiculous because it's like, I think the high yesterday was somewhere around 30 degrees Celsius, if I'm converting that right in my head. I don't like that I can't use my ink. Why can't I use my ink? I I am a god. I should be able to use my ink wherever I want. A princess. Uh-oh. Yeah. Gotcha. Okay. There we go. I'm back to normal. Satomi House? Still, you may be of great service. You know, listen to what I have to say. I will definitely listen to what you have to say. Gale Shrine. Is it Fuse or Fuse? Gale Shrine stands atop Mount. Is the Defiant. Yes. That horrible monster, Crimson Helm. I have a feeling that the name is probably a little more impressive in Japanese. Oh well. Monsters in this area have all been under Crimson Helm's control ever since he appeared in Takamas. My people, the Satomi House Keepers of Gale Shrine, have been battling with the beast and with minions ever since. But last year, the fiends attacked and killed the head priest while he was weakened by sickness, and the Gale Shrine fell into their hands. I remember hearing that story. It was big news. If only I could vanquish Crimson Helm and free the Gale Shrine. But I am no match for the evil barrier that now bars entry. There's only one hope now. Only the warriors who serve the Satomi House can right this wrong. The last remaining hope is the Satomi Canine Warriors. They have protected the shrine and served the Satomi House for ages. But alas, they are now scattered throughout Nippon. If we could bring them together again, they could break the barrier and retake the shrine. I have already tried, but I have yet to receive any word of their coming. I sense their presence nearby, but have yet to find them. What if they were attacked and injured, or even worse? I beg you, would you please sniff out their whereabouts? You might find this useful. What is that? Canine Tracker. Five of the Satomi Canine Warriors in the village. Alright. His son is such a pervert. getting close. Beats. Chicken. Chicken chicken. What is in here? Understand something. Give me some food, I'm hungry. Sheesh. Just met and it's begging for food with terrible manners. We have food. I don't... Like, why is it not letting me feed it? Doesn't make any sense. Huh. There we go. Canine Warrior Co. Huzzah! How do I get up there? Big old carp streamers. They must have gossiped this long ago, but without any wing, they're a rather sorry sight. Okay, that's great, but how do I get up there? Nope, okay. The Sano's there. Of course it is. He is. Shouldn't call him an it. Whoops. Puppy. Enjoy. Nine warrior shin. While my stomach is full, I will return to my master. Flowers are out. Aww, she's adorable. So cute. So many cute. Hi, Susano. The gods have bowed through. Bring him again. But no escape. I thought by coming to the village. Must be nice to be able to nap in the middle of the day like that. Greatest warrior ever in my flight. Poochie and little bug. How dare you call us such horrible things. Yes, your invincible sword of wood. Right, yep. What's through here? Ooh. Another one of these. I do so love failing at circles. They're super fun. I like that they're all a different breed of dog. That's kind of cool. You're gonna be seeds. There we go. What are you? You're a weasel? Ferret? I don't know what they are. See, that one wasn't too bad. That one wasn't too bad. Okay. Fed the whatevers, fed the birdies. Getting shit done. Mr. Bamboo. What a cute one. I'm in a pickle right now, Wolfie. I'm a craftsman and I work with bamboo, as you can see. But I can't get any to work on right now. Well, I shouldn't burden you with my problems, Wolfie. Boy, there must be some big pickle if you're confiding in a wolf. Hello there, little sprite. Here to listen to an old man ramble? Hey, someone who actually recognizes Asun for what he is. Over in Sasa Sanctuary in Takapax. But I haven't been able to get in there lately. The Sparrow Clan suddenly closed the entrance. Oh, how I do wish I could craft my bamboo ware. An old man, and it's all I have left. To make matters worse, the festival's just around the corner. Alright. What is this? I mean, that looks like a portal, right? I'm not going crazy, that looks like a portal. I mean, that means there should be... Yeah. Right in there. Doing inside the bamboo. All of them. All of them want feeding. Alright, I fed you, Chi. Now go to your master. Oh. I could have sworn I'd only done four. Maybe I'm wrong. Wouldn't be the first time. Certainly won't be the last. Oh, nope, won't work that way. All right. Thank you. Bamboo shoot. Nice. Where are we going? Not that way. That one's been through some shit. Look at him. Yeah, let's do it. I've got you, Wolfie. There's not Wolfie. I'm Wolfie. You know what I mean, dog. There. Yeah, I know, I didn't do too hot. Canine Warrior Tig. So tell me power over. So they each have a different virtue. It works kind of great to put some home. Pretty sure the little boy's dog is like them. Ooh, what is this? is. Celestial plane. Monkeys. No. Hey, monkeys eat berries and shit. Why would they go for the seeds over... okay, whatever, game. Some of the, dead aim for those. Am I supposed to connect them? Ah, I was doing them in the wrong order. I'm sure. There we go. The first one didn't give me too much trouble, but I think it only had 2 points. That doesn't seem like it was quite enough for all that trouble. Oh well. These are creatures that eat seeds, not monkeys. Monkeys are one of my favorite animals, so I'm a little sad. My dad used to call my sisters and, me his little monkeys. Alright, we're gonna go in here before we, find out what that is. Huh. Oh, yeah, okay. Where's the animal? Huh. There you are. More fucking seeds for you guys. Ridiculous game. Shrine. Alright. There's gotta be... Is there no save point? Earthbound Spirit Yatsu. No place for a fairy. Yes, he's talking about us. We are a goddess, alright? Little booger. Perfect. And Kimiji is the sacred overlord. Source the divine wind. The wind stopped the day of Crimson Helm. Village Bottle. Serpent Crystal. Okay. So I can't do anything with it yet. Gotcha. Yeah, it ran out of juice. Damn. There we go, we've got it back. Haha. Alright guys, it is that time again. Thank you as always for watching. Please feel free to like, subscribe, follow, any of that. Love comments and engagement of any kind. So just thank you, and see you next time. You have a good one. Bye.